coming up to 300 touches without ever putting the ball on the ground. Screen pass here. He'll get one. And he stays alive, and he's got room to the 10. One man to beat. He'll do it. Touchdown, Syracuse.
This is a perfect start, Dave. They blitz from the field. They've got the screen into it. You have a missed tackle by Fields. Strickland takes it right down for the score.
Now the handoff to Feaster, and he gets through. Feaster, easy trip to the end zone. 7-6 the score.
You've got a 220-pound track star out of high school.
Fake to Strickland. Popko, they're wide open. This is Irvin Phillips, and nobody's going to catch him. It's an easy touchdown for Syracuse. 66 yards. Phillips' third touchdown of the season.
This is not the start that Dabo Swinney and Brent Venables wanted.
Our kicking expert and spotter says we need about 10 more yards to get into field goal range. And they're going to be a little short. Now the ball's out. Picked up by Tanner Muse. Muse has a clear path to the end zone. Touchdown, Tigers. No flags. Bryant hurled to the ground by Chris Slayton. It's fourth down. And certainly not a dirty hit at all, but it looks like the helmet goes right into this turf as Bryant needs some help to walk off the field. Dungey looking, receivers are covered. He'll take off. He's got some room here. Dungey down the sideline. Breaks free into Clemson territory. Just brought down at around the 37-yard line.
Syracuse moving the ball again.
Now a fake. One-on-one. Into the end zone. Touchdown! Syracuse Ishmael! The leading receiver in the nation comes through. And one-on-one. He is so tough to cover. First 6 out of 8 for 49 yards. Hands off to ETN. ETN, look out for the speed. He could go. He will go. Touchdown, ETN. And Clemson's a point away from tying it up.
They cleaned him out. ETN runs him into the end zone for a touchdown.
Syracuse runs their defense off. I think puts their punt team out there. And Spires going to throw it. Down deep. And it's incomplete. They did go for the fake, and it failed. We'll have post-game coverage of this game as Dungey takes off trying to get the first down, and he stretches for the chains.
Great call by Dino Babers again.
They call a first down. It is a first down.
It'll be a little crazy in that dressing room.